Oh, and one to Kim. In his last three games, he has 4 homers and 9 RBIs. Now French with the 0-1 pitch on the way, and it's down low for a ball. One ball, one strike. Now the 1-1 delivery up high and outside, 2-1. French with a 2-1 pitch, down and in, and did it hit him? Yes, it did. It hit the leg of Kuzminoff, and he's going to head down to first base. Taking second is Rosales. So French came down and in with that pitch to Kuzminoff and actually hit, I think, the right foot of Kuzminoff. Hit right on top of his shoe, it looked like, on the replay. So Kuzminoff heads down to first base. Rosales takes second.
Kuzminoff at 295 on the year with 12 homers and 45 driven in. Kuzminoff had 2 hits last night, including a solo shot in the first inning. All 3 of those home runs, Miller, Kuzminoff, and Carson last night, they were all absolute bombs. There's Kuzminoff, right-handed hitter. And Reynolds looks in. And the right-hander, high set, check second of the pitch. Breaking ball in there for a strike, and it's nothing to one. Reynolds last year pitched in Tulsa. He had 17 starts, 7-6, ERA of a little bit over 5, 5.22, 15 walks and 45 strikeouts. Miller takes his lead from second as the right-hander spins around. Going to keep an eye there on Jay Miller. Game number 108 on the year. The Rivercats' magic number is 27 right now. They clinch the Southern Division. And those numbers over there on that board for the South Division get smaller and smaller every year. Going to create more space with all the division titles Rivercats have won. That's a bunch. Right now, 9 out of 11. Trying to make it 10 out of 12.
Home run.
There's been absolute dominance. Right hander comes set, check second, and the 0-1 pitch. That swung on, little pop line to right field. Might be trouble coming in for it. Is Neal to the ball, yeah. To a base hit. Miller to third base, so a bloop single for Kevin Kuzminoff, who's Miller to third. And here's Chris Carter. Let's get to our recipe for victory, and here is Josh Donaldson.
Kevin Kuzminoff with his 12th home run. And that was a no doubt
damn, dude.
Drive to left field.
Back-to-back home runs again for those guys. Fucking
Mark
crushed it.
Came into this series hot. He had hit 5 home runs in the previous 5 games.
Yeah, kid going to get the ball.
And then the Red Ears held him in check for the first 3 games.
So a 3-1 lead for Sacramento. Kuzminoff singled in the third inning. Stands up there from the right side. As the pitch is taken low, 1-0. It's another Sutter Health home run. Their $25 has been donated from Sutter Health to the March of Dimes to help knock out premature births. The Rivercats have now had 138 home runs. The number's at $3,450. There's the 1-0 pitch. That swung on, hit into center field for a base hit. Kuzminoff with his second hit of the night. Now, Kevin is 3 consecutive hits.